Where would you like to go, dude?
So this is Scorching Flame. Looks like it's been wrecked pretty bad.
It looks terrible, Flynn. I can't even tell what it used to look like.
I can't believe some imbecile could have been taking a nap while all of this destruction was happening.
Shut your mouths! Let's just find that magical spear and destroy it!
Yeah, that's what I intend to do. But doesn't look like that's gonna be easy.
The Lost are here! The newly coronated Overlord Zorokin will take care of you!
I was wondering who was out here. So it's you, Red Magnus. It's been a while.
Red Magnus, you have friends among the Lost, Flynn?
No! It can't be!
It is I, Panchos.
But Panchos?
Come on. Don't tell me you forgot all of us who've worked so hard for this netherworld.
That means...
Are the Lost soldiers that are here Red Magnus' underlings that he thought were dead?
My, is that so? No wonder they look all filthy and sweaty.
You guys! You're alive? Damn it! If you guys were alive, why didn't you all come straight to me?
Ha ha ha! You're pretty optimistic, Red Magnus. Kill him.
Whoa! Hey! What do you think you guys are doing?
Don't you get it? We're part of the Lost now. No one here works for you anymore. We're all members of the Lost Army, under orders to eliminate the rebels.
Panchos, you! If this is all a joke, you're taking it too far!
This netherworld was destroyed, but you haven't changed one bit. Well, since it's you, we don't mind taking all of our hatred that's built up over the years out on you. We get to beat the crap out of you, plus... we'll get a bonus. We really made the right decision by joining the Lost.
You sure talk a big game for a janitor, Panchos! Let's see if you can back it up!
You're not the Overlord anymore.
Just bring it! Red Magnus is gonna take your new gumption, shine it up, turn it sideways, and stick it straight up your candy ass!
Revolting. Couldn't you come up with anything more hygienic to say?
What?
Let's see.
I don't think we have to discuss this right now.
Red Magnus has completely lost it. He can't make any rational decisions. We gotta help him.
Thank you.
doing this?
I don't like older women.
Thank you.
Let's do something nice. What don't like older women? Good job, kid. Was it good for you? Yeah! Let's do something nice.